Why has that bulldozer stopped? Is it rolling backwards? And sure enough, yes, that's £27 worth of damage.